Lieutenant, what do you see?
There's a gate at the bottom of the garden. You can use it to circle around and get back to the house.
Patched in.
Good job, 007. I'm seeing it as well. I suggest you cut through the greenhouses and enter White's villa through the cellar.
I'm on my way now.
Over here! He's headed this way!
Thank you.
heading towards the house.
Let me know when you're inside. You've got some time to find our missing money, but not much. We need Mr. White delivered to Sierra as soon as possible.
I'm inside.
White's briefcase should be in his wall safe, somewhere upstairs. Check your phone. I believe we caught a glimpse of the safe on camera 3.
There was a firefight in the greenhouse. That was our last contact.
He's in the cellar. One of the patrol guards just radioed in.
Seal the outside doors! Let's go!
Contact!
Tanner, there's no briefcase. The safe is empty.
Damn it. Treasury won't like that.
But I've found something better.
Then $150 million. What have you laid your hands on?
The organization's computer files. I'm downloading them now. I think we should go somewhere a little more quiet.
This is Tanner, confirming delivery.
Confirmed. White's in custody. Em and Bond are about to speak with him now. Room 1.
Are you going to tell us who you work for?
I was very interested to meet you, Mr. Bond. I'd heard so much about you from Vespa. You know the real shame? If she hadn't killed herself, we would have had you too. I think you would have done anything for her.
Mr. White, you do know that you're not in Britain, and God knows where you'll be tomorrow. You will eventually tell us everything about the people you work with, and the law.
Agent down. Get medical to the basement.
On their way. You see Mitchell?
He's heading underground to the old Roman cisterns.
The Palio horse race is today. Likely to be unstable down there. We've got 15,000 Palio fans directly above you.
Worry about Mitchell, Tanner, not me. Find his exit.
Just keep your eyes on that gate!
Defensive position! lost him.
Hold on, we've got it. Open manhole dead ahead. There's a car waiting for robots.
On my way.
Watch out for Mitchell. He could surface any time.
Need a new escape plan when he does. Collapse wrecked his vehicle.
Just find him.
This is Sleeper One. Escape vehicle is down. I am on foot, heading for secondary pickup. Delta team, report.
This is Delta One, Sleeper. I have eyes on you now. Team is in position. Over.
Watch my back, Delta. Bond got through. I expect him stopped. Roger that. Over.
Sleeper, this is Fox One. Secondary evac routes clear from the purge.
We can see him. Mitchell's just cut through the market square ahead.
Where is he, Tanner? Is he heading for the towers?
Confirmed. He's headed for those bell towers. You're on the wrong side, Bond. Can you find a way across?
Thank you.
You had to kill Mitchell. You couldn't have brought him in so that we could actually have learnt something.
Do we still have White?
He escaped. We're back to where we started. What do we know about Mitchell?
He was paid through a Haitian bank account funded by a businessman named Dominic Green.
I've just sent you his photograph. He's meeting someone here.
General Medrano, we've heard rumblings of a coup in Bolivia. Perhaps your man Green is involved as well. Bolivia is suffering a ferocious drought. People are desperate. Medrano's been undermining the government in hopes of taking over.
Can you ID the woman?
Camille Rivera, Bolivian Secret Service.
She tried to kill Medrano.
Hold on. Green's just filed flight plans for Bregenz, Austria.
Stay with him, Bond. Medrano will be easy to track. I want you on Green.
Tanner, Green's at the Bregenz Opera House.
Do you think we're wasting our time? Perhaps he just likes opera.
If he does, he chose the wrong night. They're closed.
Bond, the live feed box for the cameras is nearby. Patch in and you'll see what the cameras see. Looks like we've only got partial access. Keep your eyes open for the infrared cameras, Bond. Don't let the red ones see you.
I can see Green.